hello there. We have our first teaser trailer for the Obi-Wan Kenobi trailer. It's here. It's time to dive into this and react to it, guys. And I want to make sure to get your guys' thoughts as well down below. So make sure to leave a comment down there. Hit that like and subscribe button. And of course, let's react to this right now. Oh, we've been waiting for this.
The fight is done. We lost.
Oh, is that young
Stay Luke? Hidden.
This fucking score, holy shit.
The key to hunting Jedi is patience. Jedi cannot help what they are. Their compassion leaves a trail. The Jedi Code is like an itch. He cannot help it. Where is he?
Oh, he's there! This looks incredible! The score, though! Holy shit! Woo! Yes! That was amazing! Obi-Wan Kenobi is back!
That's fucking Obi-Wan Kenobi.
And I love getting a lot of views of the Inquisitors in here. That is, of course, the Grand Inquisitor from Star Wars Rebels. So if you haven't watched Star Wars Rebels yet, definitely watch that. This looks incredible. Congrats to Deborah Chow, who did a phenomenal job with The Mandalorian. I cannot wait to see what she does with this series. There's so much excitement. No Darth Vader, but the score was my biggest takeaway from this. I don't need to see anything else. I am ready for Obi-Wan Kenobi. But I want to get your guys' thoughts down below in the comment section. So leave a comment, hit that like and subscribe button, and thank you once again, guys, for watching this. You guys are really all the best.